can I use your sleigh to bring holiday cheer to the people?
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys and send coal to those who are naughty.
Seems easy enough.
Oh, believe me. Try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my Junior Santa, I'm sure we'll do just fine.
Call me Junior Santa.
All right, time for the gift.
And don't forget coal delivery. That's very important.
How does giving out coal spread cheer anyway?
It reminds people that they have to be better if they want to be on the night. After all, nobody wants to be on the naughty.
And what about me? Am I on the nice list?
You've come a long way since you rescued me. You still need to understand the true giving spirit of the holidays.
I'm trying, Santa. I'm trying.
Careful. Claws would even turn the weather against you if you fly too high.
Get your presents, people!
You don't want them to wake up. It's important to make deliveries while people still have their beds.
People already believe you exist. I mean, well, not me, Alan. So why hide?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested in.
Really? I'd love to know. I mean, as your Junior Santa. Did they come in here?
There may have been an incident with a mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. Ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So not so handy to know. Here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, then the flames will surely show it. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal.
That's quite a catchy song. Would you mind if I sang it on future holidays?
Go right ahead.
It in your heart to defeat Claws. Remember to embrace the spirit of the season.
I will, Santa. Thank you.
It's almost midnight. You have to hurry.
The spirit's alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land!
Oh, snowballs!
all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Don't worry, dear. We're here to give out a holiday beating.
Looks like Claus is still untouchable. What happened?
The spirit is stirring, but this city leans heavy on the naughty side. Light the different symbols of this season, and maybe these people will come around.
Joyous Claus! What is this pole in? How do I light it on fire?
How can you not know what a Festivus pole is?
You need to perform a feat of strength!
Take that! Pole?
Now we all have to bitch at each other!
Come again?
It's called airing grievances.
I can't stand those diet cookies.
My turn! I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to have this or find information on that or know where to go and what to do next. And did I ever get a bonus or some gift for doing all this for you? No.
Kenzie, we gave you the spaceship.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you did. Well, never mind then. What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Nah, I'm cool.
You can't be serious.
Really? I got nothing.
Well, it's a holiday miracle.
Going to need a bit more holiday cheer to crack that shield!
Open to suggestions here!
Finish delivering the presents, of course!
They're all destroyed with the sleigh!
Well then, Saint Kinsey to the rescue!
Where did you get all these?
You can't stop Christmas just because of a crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since you gave me the spaceship, I might as well help seek the holidays.
You put my workshop out of business, young lady.
Santa, I'd never want to step on your business.
No, he's just teasing you. It's impossible to tell the difference between them.
Use your telekinesis to pass out the presents!
Have a happy holiday! Just what you always wanted.
Think it's cheer, but you cannot see. All of these people now serve me!
Lost is converting more people! Keep it up! He's getting desperate!
Just what you always wanted. Have a happy holiday!
Claws to tear you asunder.
Are we too late to stop him?
No! Used up all his power! Fight him! You have to kill him now!
Johnny, this isn't working!
Don't understand! He's dying!
Well, that's because he's protected by the hatred and greed of those still on the Nautilus. Only one thing can cure that.
Hearing and cheering! I know. Claus needs his own top-of-the-line laptop and bondage harness.
New bakeware and a flamethrower!
Here, I know just the thing. A brand new bioengineered arm.
Thank you.
just want to be clear. You can't murder your way onto the nice list.
Santa, I...
You never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday, and for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I know, Santa.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy of Christmas, not because it will keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell.